Just next door, in an even smaller nest, the female reed warbler incubates its four eggs. One of the brood is starting to hatch. However, it is not a young reed warbler. 2 weeks ago, a female cuckoo, unseen by the reed warbler, dropped her egg into this nest. Now the young cuckoo hatches. As the first of the brood, the reed warbler did not notice the trick, and now feeds the young as if it were his own. The young cuckoo needs to throw the other eggs out of the nest. If it doesn't do this, then the parents will not be able to feed all the nestlings. Spiders end up in its beak. With such intensive feeding, the young cuckoo reaches its adult size in just 2 weeks.